In St. Landry Parish, a suspect is in custody and another is still wanted in connection to a homicide at an Opelousas apartment complex. Opelousas Police Chief Martin McClendon says authorities have arrested Felton James Martin of Lafayette in the Baton Rouge area. A second suspect, Devontre L. Bro of Lafayette, is still wanted. He is considered armed and dangerous. If you know anything about this investigation, please contact Opelousas Police.